Alright guys, welcome back to another episode in the XCOM Apocalypse Let's Play series. So, we are back from a disastrous, in my book, disastrous alien slash raid mission all in one, because we had the aliens dropped off their load in their friend's compound, Cult of Sirius, and we had to take on both forces. Unfortunately, we lost two agents, and the commander decided not to use the load save feature to save them because he didn't want to have to play the entire mission again. Oh well. Let's see, I think this is good for now. So, as you probably heard in the previous recording, I wouldn't call it shell-shocked, but I was kind of not happy. Anyways, I guess that's the best way to put it. We did kill a lot of Cult Sirius agents or worshippers, I guess. I don't know. And I don't know if that will make a dent in their operations, but you know what? I was going to say we fired first, but actually, or they fired first, but actually we fired first. So let me get, I hate to have to put in androids in, too many androids in, because they do not really get their stats improved. But at the same time, we are down quite a bit on people. And our funds are not exactly rosy. In fact, we're actually kind of low on ammo too. But hopefully, after dealing with this alien incursion, we might be able to solve our... Oh, cool. You are loaded up. So I don't have to worry about you. But we will be able to research something cool. Huh. I thought I changed it to this. Okay, maybe not. And that would hopefully solve our ammo problems. Let's see. I think we're good. Alright, how many people hate us? I don't know why these guys hate us. We are so good. You know what? We probably use up too much energy now. So, they're not making enough money off of us. Our initial results show that the distinct alien life forms are relatively... What? Are related genetically and form part of a complex life cycle. Alright. Yeah, we got a lot of projects to take on. Biological warfare. Unfortunately, we need a large, whatchamacallit. Lab. I'm so sorry. You know what? I'm gonna stop making stuff because I want to shore up my money. My bank account. Yeah, let's sell some stuff. We got too many of these now. We may have to buy these because we are running out of ammo. I don't know. Are these even good? Power 35, range 56, fire rate 1.2. Alright, then let's compare that to the Megapole 2.0. So it's a little slower. I mean, not this one, but the other one. It's a little slower, but we are running out of ammo, so it's something to consider. Marsec Heavy Launcher. I hardly ever use that. Brainsucker, go away. This music is melodramatic. Alright, so I hope things just don't cause us trouble. Alright. Our score's not too bad, guys. Total overhead is 30,000. Remaining funds? What? Okay, we'll see. That doesn't include the money that the guys will give us. So let's see if we. Whoa. Alright, she's not fast, but she is pretty good. So, Astra Torben. Okay, much easier name to pronounce. I don't know what your name is. These guys, you notice that their stats are pretty low on the speed and stamina. Right here. And they have weird eyes. So these guys are, what they are they, they're like hybrids. A combination, I guess, of DNA with humans and the previous aliens, the Greys. So they aren't super fast, but they do have a lot more psi energy and whatnot. Unfortunately, that is not very useful in this game. Let me go ahead and hire you. I am almost thinking, man, I should start building another, whoa, all these extra guys I don't need, and my money is low to begin with, no, yeah, so, I don't know if I should build an additional quantum physics lab and engineering bay, but let's see. No, actually, I don't have money for that. Not assigned to training. I know I had one more come in. Here you go. I wish you would arrange this by something that makes sense, like rank or name. Alright, I am kind of scared to fast forward too much. I guess scared is not a good word for a man to use. Okay, good. Nothing. Absolutely nothing. 4. I think I'll be able to survive. Okay, let's see if we can replace anyone, because we do have them on the record. Okay, those guys are pretty tapped out. Come on, hurry up. What's taking so long? Alright. Hopefully, no one will come through. Actually, I should have checked this. Okay, good. I hope we don't have aliens. I think we actually have some coming on the way, but hopefully not. Multiworm is clearly... Wow. The multiworm is clearly a crucial stage in the complex alien life cycle. Yeah. If you guys wanted to read that, just go ahead and pause the video, but I'm not going to do it. Let's see, Hyperworm. Holding my breath. Oh, sweet. Hyperworm, ew. Ew. Our studies show that the Hyperworms can consume large quantities of both organic and metallic matter. Wow. And yeah, they're a pain in the butt to deal with. So, trying to get all these live aliens so I don't have to worry about no UFOs. Sweet. Alright, let's see if we have any more meat on the market. Ho ho ho. What? Did NASA close their doors or something. I don't know why there's so many quantum physicists. Whoa. Hello there. I cannot pronounce her name. Ludmila Jakubik. Yeah. Alright, let's see. Any, he's decent. No. Too many sectoids. I mean, too many hybrids. I do have these. This guy's not too bad. I'll keep you there on the roster. Or, sorry, on the hire list, because, crap. All these guys are in vehicles, so. Okay, good. When you report to base, start working out. Alright, it's already been a number of minutes. I'm just not sure if I really want aliens coming in at the moment until my research on the this alien artifact is done. Let's see what UFO it is. Oh, sweet. I will load. Oops. That would have been bad. Load. Okay. And that's, I guess some people might consider that, sorry, consider that a cheat, but I did mention I was going to use the load save feature in the beginning of the series, so it is to be expected. Alright, I'm trying to put, where's the other one? Okay, I'm trying to put more heavy unit, the Phoenix hovercraft, one of these in each sector. That's right, let me turn these guys, turn their aggressiveness down, and hopefully I don't forget to can I like deselect it faster? Oh man. Okay, that works. Let's put you in that sector. Let's put you, here. And the rest of you, I think, can support here. Alright, so that'll work, I think. Oh my goodness. Alright, since we're here, who is the I can't think of anything good to say. Alright. Little alien. Please do not drop it there, because that is annoying. Like, beyond annoying. Let's get some of these guys into position here. Hopefully they don't come out through there. Okay, good. Ones are here, so let's go ahead and bring these guys down and take them out down here. Actually, take out this one. Alright, so brazen, coming in the middle of the day. I don't care about you, little pill bug. Ugh. I'm gonna have to load again, aren't I? And no. I can do it. These are little guys, so I know we lost precious seconds, but let's go ahead and not worry about it and pop. Put them on aggressive. Okay, don't care about you. Actually, since you guys are there, let's go ahead and take you there, but you come down and help here. All right, where are these guys? Let's have you do that. I don't know if they'll make it. What? Ugh. I might lose that one. Alright. Oops. Come on, son. Alright, I don't know if they'll be able to. Apartments would be better. Huh? Wait, what? What? Why? No! Alright, you know what? Take care of this guy then. Why are you're like lightly damaged, you idiot. Ugh. Of course. Thought I'd grab all of them. Alright. That's so annoying. And my lame commentary is even more annoying. Alright, let's see. If. What? Did I not? Slums or siren. Why are these guys not shooting? You guys are pathetic. I might just reload because this is beyond lame. Alright, so I have a feeling this guy dropped him off at Osirin. A little late, you guys. Stupid. These guys thankfully didn't make it. Overall, I expected more from these guys, but it's not like they gain veterancy, so it's not a big deal. Let's go ahead and save and check out the building. Maybe I got him while their pants were down. Is that the way you pronounce it? What am I saying? Alright. Ooh, better not send a naked guy in. You know what? You're not going in. I've got. You can go in, but you have no ammo. Maybe we'll do this instead. Get your stats up. Alright. Those belong to one of your formerly or departed comrades. So, kill aliens in his memory. Alright, let me save again real quick. And let's see if we can finish this mission in. The time we have left. Oops. Valkyrie. Alright, so yeah, they did drop off kids. Ah, dang it. Come on. Wasting precious seconds. Alright, I don't know if they'll be rocking, let's see if they'll be rocking, what's that thing called? Ah, I should have done that. Never mind, go in here. And you, where are you? Just hold this line here. I don't know if they'll be rocking, disruptor guns, that's what it is. Alright, what are you guys doing? Actually, let me temporarily move you here. And you guys go here. Okay. Should be clear because got guys coming in from the other side. Just move in. I have a feeling that this is the choke point that I'll need to monitor. I hate these type of buildings. Alright, those are my guys. Let's see. Let's pop you in your own squad. And let's have you run around. You guys will cover this area with your friends. You. Oh my goodness, there's a whole nother side of this thing. You know, you guys back this guy up. You guys scout this area. Actually, no. You guys stay put. You guys move over here. Once I scout this area, I think the only thing that really would be a concern is this elevator here. I think it's an elevator. Okay. Hopefully. Go there instead. Scout some more. Oh my goodness, this is a huge map. You guys. Alright, let me throw a grenade here to open up that. And you guys do a peek around the corner. Oh, come on. Yeah, I'm kind of scared to bum rush this thing. Ugh, it's gonna be annoying. Because last mission, if you guys remember, one of my guys died because they bum rushed some alien eggs. That's like the worst way to go. Maybe. I mean, that's like insulting. It's like being killed by a rabbit. I don't know. Alright, I think these guys have rested enough. You, I hope you're looking. Oh, a bunch of civilians. Yay! No. Alright, you. No, well, let's wait until they get into position. Shoot. Yeah, that's fine. You are fine. You will scout around here then. Wow. Okay, finally. All right, you guys take some snapshots instead. It's not that I'm worried about the civilians, it's that I don't want to waste ammo. You know what, maybe at this range it's better to just aim shot. Okay, you. I don't think anyone will be here. But it doesn't hurt to check. At least I say that now, but. I'm gonna have to risk going closer. Let's get wings. Yeah. I just hope they don't come out from the sides here. What are you doing? Neil. Okay, you. Let's use this opportunity to blow some stuff up. Okay, this might be a little dangerous. Whoa, where are you under fire from? Okay, never mind. Alright, this is a little risky, so I'm gonna have everyone open up. Okay, you're the one that has that. Okay, good. Now let's go back to aim shots. And I guess I will have to slowly move up, because there's nothing here. Is there a back way in? No, it doesn't look like it. So I'll have you move up with extra guns. See. You guys. Good job. Climbing all the way up there. Let's leave these two here alone. And have these guys move up. Alright, these guys, these civilians are running around. It's really stupid. What they should be doing is getting down to the ground, staying low. In case you guys are wondering what to do. In the event of an alien incursion. Ah, come on. Whoa. Oops. Ooh, that's not a good place to be. I actually don't think anyone will come in through here, but let me do that. Join this squad. Actually, it may be helpful to keep him on his own squad. Let me move him up here all by himself. That's not very tactical, but I think it should be alright. Let me make sure this guy has nothing dangerous. Okay. Nope, just that amazing little. Alright, I think I will pop this guy back into normal mode. And they are close enough that I should start using pot shots instead. Snapshot. That's ridiculous. How am I supposed to? Okay. You know what? I changed my mind. Blow the crap out of that wall. Oh, come on. I'm not doing this for fun, guys. Alright. You know what, just finish it. That will do. Lousy. Alright. Let's bring in this guy. And this guy. I think there'll be anything here. Let's move you guys up. Alright, so guys, I see my timer is over, but I'm going to try and finish this mission. I hate stopping in a mission in the middle of missions and stuff. Okay. Alright, don't block the doorway, guys. Yeah, I'd be panicking too if I had a whole hail of bullets coming after me. Alright, you. Ugh, I hate having to get into the nitty-gritty of buildings and stuff. Who is here? Ah, my goodness, I hate this. Yeah, let me just get you guys up here. Or not. Yeah, stop. This might be bad, guys. Alright, critically wounded, but I think it's end of mission, so. I think so, anyways. But, alright, since. Not so sure. This is bad. I have no idea who's not here then. I mean, who's not been killed yet. Ah, shoot. Yeah, there's another alien somewhere. Dang it, guys. I'm going to pull these guys back. Because I need extra hands. At least navigating through these buildings it's a lot better than Syndicate was. Syndicate 1993. I don't think the guys are here. Oh my goodness, I would hate to go room to room. Alright, if this is too long, I will probably cut it off and split it into two episodes. Oh, wait, why don't you go there? Oh. I don't know where these guys are. I hate clearing out these rooms. Oh, sweet. Will someone kill him? Please, please, please let it be it. Yes! Alright. Good. Yeah, that took longer than usual and hit a lot of civilians, and my agents got injured. So that kind of sucks. Alright, let me go ahead and clean up this mess here, and then we'll call it quits. Alive. How did I have so many alive? Because I researched that, whatchamacallit, multi-worm. Once they die, they spawn whatever. Alright, so let me clean up the mess that these alien ships have done on this map. Okay, not really. What I'm doing is just picking up the UFOs. I'll leave the cleanup to Transtellar? Or maybe it's the government. Anyways. Other than that, In either case, or any case rather, it's not my problem. Alright. So that wasn't too terrible. I hate getting my guys injured. But I think I'm more disappointed with my commentary than anything else. Doesn't give me a lot of time to think about stuff. Oh, yeah, timer is totally over. Alright, guys, thank you again for watching, and I will see you in the next one.